Metacritic has given the latest album by K-pop superband BTS its highest rating of universal acclaim, its website showed Thursday. According to the rating result posted on the website of Metacritic, which aggregates media reviews of films, TV shows, and albums, Map of the Soul 7 was rated universal acclaim with 82 points out of 100. Their new album got a much higher score than the BTS's previous album, Map of the Soul Persona, which scored 74 points out of 100 last year. The latest result is based on album reviews by 12 media outlets, and BTS's new album got 12 positive reviews from all 12 critics. The best score this album got is from the line of Best Film magazine, which said, "It is an impressive, exciting, and moving album with sleek production, accompanied by thought-provoking art, but it is so much more than a shiny pop album. It is a love letter to pain, to the shadows that live within us." Each critic from Variety and Los Angeles Times added, "Tout and Primo, Map of the Soul 7 is a kind of self-referential homage. Each gets solo turns to shine here, their collective work is what stands out." The album is also a fantastic summary of BTS's accomplishments so far and charts a path forward in a tumultuous but exciting new era for K-pop. It's an album about being in a band, about the relations that form and get tested in a crucible of insane fame, also to some of the most genre-invigorating music of their career. BTS's new album, Map of the Soul 7, is now also ranked at number 15 of the Best Album of 2020 and the second most discussed album of 2020 in Metacritic. This week, BTS's new album, Map of the Soul 7, made it atop the Billboard 200 chart in a history-making fourth number one victory for the band on the American album list in less than 2 years, and the lead track of BTS's new album, OWN, also debuted at fourth on the Hot 100 singles chart. It seems like BTS is definitely getting great attention from the United States. Congrats! This was Soo Mi Yoon from Korea Now.